Talk to me.
Hey everybody, it's your girl Selena Joy coming at you with another YouTube video, and I found a video for y'all today. I really feel like y'all are gonna love this video because the way she broke this down was like everything I try to tell people when it comes to choosing a person in a relationship, kind of in one video. Like, not everything, of course. There's a lot missing from this, but this is like the key thing. Because, you know, it's funny. My husband referred to what a lot of people do. He calls it effing and hoping. So it's like hoping that this person will turn out to be what you created them to be in your head once you're in the relationship. But the problem is people don't take enough time and sit with themselves to be able to choose properly. And a lot of times I think it's because human nature is like we want what we don't have for ourselves. So a lot of times people who are like looking for love, they'll seek that in other people, but they don't love themselves yet. They don't love themselves yet properly. They don't know themselves yet, so they can't align with another person. So they move way too fast, and they don't take the time to look at people's bodily behaviors, how they operate with their family, how they operate with the people around them, how they do at work, what are their traits, what are their goals, what's their mindset, what's their thought patterns, what's their behavioral patterns, all their different patterns. They don't take the time to dissect these things and really pay attention. So they wind up getting bonded with a person, because when you have sex, especially as a woman, we pair a bond like 85% higher than men, because we release more oxytocin than men do, like substantially more than men. That's why a man can hit a woman and then it's like, oof, that was a mistake, shouldn't have did that. And then a woman's like, oh, so what are we? Like, that's what happens. So I'm gonna put this video here for y'all.
The way a relationship should grow. You grow in knowledge, and the more I know about you, then the more I can trust you. And then the more I trust you, because trust is the mental picture I have of you, then I can rely on you, and reliance is the action of the trust. So it's like you see a chair, and when you sit in a chair, you know what a chair is supposed to do. But have you ever sat in a broken chair? Now your mental picture of all chair shapes changes, because you don't know, can I trust or rely? Can I really rely on this chair? And then the more I learn to rely, then in a relationship, that leads to the commitment that we have. The more I'm committed, and then that leads to touch, meaning physical touch. But some people don't know somebody, but they move high in touch, and then they're shocked because they went to touch first and they don't know anything about the person. They don't know if they can trust them. They don't know, and there is no commitment, but there's a lot of touching going on. So this is really how you should try to pace a relationship.
But you know, I thought this video was dead on. What y'all think? Please like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time.